okay?
Definitely. What a rush.
I'm all right. I'm okay.
I'm so sorry.
I'm okay. Really. Just getting my adventure legs. I'll be better in a minute.
Hey, it's okay. Take the time you need.
Yeah. We'll wait.
No. Oh, it's not so bad. I can do this.
I gotta say, if you're having a hard time with the minecarts, you might not like what comes next.
Hello there. It's me again, your friendly neighborhood admin.
That's a copyright infringement.
Pretty proud of this challenge, not gonna lie. I was feeling very inspired by the concept of karma.
I did a good thing, though, by going with these two, didn't I?
I'll tell you why, but... well, that'd spoil the surprise. I'm sure you understand, right? Real heroes live for surprises. Unexpected dangers.
Oh, that's all right. Tell me. I'm cool with spoilers.
I just told you I'm not going to spoil the surprise. Just play along here. Let's just say I hope you're feeling good about your archery skills, hmm? Between you and me, though, champion, I'm less worried about your archery than I am about your choice of companions. Let's see if I can shuffle the board a bit, hmm? Give you another pair of hands to help out?
Oh, don't... oh.
Where? How?
He's no Jesse.
He's better than that other guy, right?
Oh, dear. All you need to do is activate the shooting gallery, hit all the targets, and the door will open. Easy, right?
Okay, but what are those pumpkin heads for?
Don't worry, Jesse. We'll figure it out.
In this hopper.
Now, I think you need to give him a little more credit.
Hey, what you talking about?
We were talking about how sometimes you need to just ignore people that are being difficult. Now, Jesse... Jesse knows all about that.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. Jesse's had to go on adventures with all sorts of people.
Yeah, Lucas has got it right. You can't get rid of difficult people, so sometimes you just need to live with them.
Yeah, I guess I can try.
Thanks, Jesse. Well, I suppose we should get back to figuring this room out, huh?
We'll get it.
Yeah.
I don't have anything to shoot those targets with. Turns this whole thing on. Always good to have string around. Are you okay?
Oh, Jesse. It was the most startling thing. One minute there, the next minute, poof.
Well, welcome to the party, I guess.
Yeah. I know that I haven't been at my best in the time that we've known each other, but I promise, I do know what I'm doing.
Don't worry, Voss, I believe you. Everyone's allowed to get a little rusty.
I really appreciate that. Thank you. Come on. Let's solve whatever devious challenge the admin has set before us.
This could be our way out of here. Bet this'll come in handy. arrows. Perfect for shooting targets with. Now I just need a bow. Time to meet your maker.
Well, at least now I can build the bow. Ah, damn it, I could have made something else.
Nice.
Sweet. Let's tear up some targets, huh?
He really reminds me of us. You know, back in the day.
Man, I should have looked at the recipe.
Always ready for whatever's around the next corner.
He's lucky to have you, giving him a helping hand and all.
Yeah. He'll learn from the best.
Come on. How do you turn this stupid thing on?
Looks like he needs our help. All right, Button. You're mine.
I think I've messed this up. I should have probably built whatever the other thing was.
Lucas, show the admin who he's messing with.
Hmm. It's like karma, though. Alright, so you do bad things happen. Oh, okay, so they're actually just telling us don't shoot.
Nice and easy.
Okay, so it's each section. It's worth a tick.
Well, that was a little tougher.
Man, Jesse, you're good. I'm definitely gonna steal some of those moves.
Here comes round three.
Clever, they're moving the villagers and other people into usual monster spots.
Jesse, you
Not bad. Not bad. You're a fine shot. Almost feels like I made this challenge too easy for you. Oh, wait. No, I'm totally messing with you. Time for level two.
Damn you. Damn you, mysterious snowman. What about this has to do with karma?
Boss, hang on!
Oh, you idiot.
What are you... Oh, man.
Ooh. Wait, why do they have pumpkin heads? Oh! That is a big ass fall.
Jesse! Take care of yourself!
So long, boss! Why did he throw a snowball?
This way, guys, follow me!
Dodge! Seriously, what about this has to do with karma, though? Oh, and apparently they can jump.
Okay, guys, this is it.
How the fuck are you gonna make? Come on, Radar. I still have that arrow. Grab him, grab him, grab him.
This is it, isn't it?
We did it!
Let's get out of here.
Ooh. Fancy. Yeah, we still have this.
Lucas, hold off those golems. The big guy's fine.
How the hell did he get so far away? Broke his legs. You know, the funny thing is, just rolling seems to... Oh, there we go. Like, seems to make me dodge, even if I roll into the direction of them.
No. Lucas, help!
Hey, ugly! Taste my bravery!
Don't hit me, don't hit... Okay, thank goodness.
Radar! You did it! Right. Time to get ourselves a pumpkin and open that door.
Oh, I feel sad.
Come on, before he thinks up a stage three.
Ta-da! That went well.
That was... Oh, wow. I mean, Voss.
That wasn't your fault, Radar. Voss has to be somewhere in this place. We'll find him. Taste my bravery?
Well, I figured it was appropriate. That was intense.
What if you I'll give it to him.
For me to go in for a hug? Because I'm kind of feeling the hug vibe right now.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, wow. You're a good hugger.
Oh, you made it weird.
Petra!
Hey, have you guys seen Voss? One second he was with us, and the next, gone!
Hello? Help! A little help here?
Screw you!
No, 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 no!
No one deserves this. Not even Stella. She might be a bit stuck up, and she doesn't really treat anyone that nicely, but she's a person, too.
Yeah, we'll help him.
Totally impossible, but that doesn't mean we shouldn't help her.
Have a point.
Okay, no, 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 no. This is all wrong, people, wrong. You're not supposed to help each other. The losers are supposed to lose. Like spectacles over here. There was no way Radar would have fought his way out of that room without you. You should have just cut him loose. Jettison that baggage. Seeing someone like you held back by that? Oh, painful.
He's as good as any of us. He has just as much right to be here.
Are we seriously going to?
Fine. You've convinced me. It's not often I give second chances. But one condition, though.
Hey, no! No!
No!
But he's so small!
Let's see how our bucko does on his own, eh? What do you think the chances are? Without chances.
You!
Don't worry, guys! Everything is a-okay! Oh, 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 no! Oh, no!
This is not good. We have to do something.
Maneuver past all that cacti. Floating lava? That's crazy!
Kinda cool though.
Where's the door?
Go for the door!
He's not gonna make it. You can't just stand here.
Jesse!
Here we go. The door!
Jesse, I just had a thought. Maybe I can do this. Maybe I am a hero.
Then why am I holding his hand?
Ooh.
Radar!
Was there any chance of me doing that, I wonder?
Told us to go through his stupid challenge, but maybe we could find another way.
Did anyone...
Luna? If that llama can get to the other side of the wall, so can we. Yeah, we're never punching through that. Anyone got anything to make a pickaxe?
I have some sticks.
3 diamonds!
Sounds like a diamond pickaxe to me.
I was hoping there might be something else I could build. What would happen if I created the hoe?
The tubes. They're going up.
And our friends went up. That's where we're headed to.
Hate to point out the obvious, but we can't climb. Oh,